On behalf of the ENMU Department of Music, welcome to another outstanding musical performance. Your consideration for fellow patrons and performers by not causing any distraction that will disturb the atmosphere of the concert will ensure everyone's full enjoyment of the live performance. Should a young patron become unruly, please exit to the music building lobby as soon as possible. Please turn off all electronic devices at this time. Photography and videography are prohibited during performances. Photographs may be taken when the performance has concluded. Thank you.
Thank you for being here this evening. We have an exciting concert for you. The first half is, of course, our very own ENMU Jazz Combo students. And the second half, we have a treat for you with Mr. Ted Rosenthal and Mr. Roman Chip. And we are very excited to be here. Please allow me to bring the Jazz Combos out and welcome to our 2024 ENMU Jazz Fest. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Everyone, we are going to bring our guest artists out to jam with our students. Please join us, Mr. Ted Rosenthal and Mr. Roman Chip. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. We'll be right back in about 60 to 120 seconds with the next group. Please allow me to introduce our next artists. First, I'd like to start with Mr. Roman Chip. He has been an influential figure in the education and jazz scene in southern New Mexico over the past 35 years, having worked with the Gadsden and Las Cruces Public Schools for over 30 years, shaping and molding the creative minds of countless students. So that's perfect. Thank you, Mr. Chip, for being here. I'd also like to thank on bass Mr. Terry Burns. He began his musical life at age 7 with piano lessons in his hometown of Clovis, New Mexico, and received his first electric bass. Received his first electric bass on Christmas Day at age 13, and he hasn't stopped since. And on drum set, we have Dr. Emily Salgado, a percussionist and music educator, currently serving as assistant professor of percussion at Eastern New Mexico University. And finally, our headlining artist this evening, Mr. Ted Rosenthal, is a leading jazz pianist and composer of our time. He actively tours worldwide with his trio and as soloist, and has performed with many jazz greats, including Jerry Mulligan, Art Farmer, Phil Woods, Bob Brookmeyer, and James Moody. Winner of the Thelonious Monk International Jazz Piano Competition, Rosenthal has released 15 albums as a leader. Rhapsody in Gershwin, featuring his arrangement of Rhapsody in Blue for Jazz Trio, reached number one in jazz album sales at iTunes and Amazon. Mr. Rosenthal is a Steinway artist. Let's welcome Mr. Ted Rosenthal.
It takes a minute to turn on. Thank you and good evening, everyone. It's a pleasure to be here. It's my first time in Portales, New Mexico, and having a wonderful time so far. So I think you have programs, so I don't have to tell you, but I'll tell you anyway what we're going to play. The first piece is Thelonious Monk's Well You Needn't. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. And now we're going to do a trio piece, a beautiful song called Gone with the Wind, not from the movie.
Thank you.
Thank you. Well, it must be something I'm playing, because each time we play, more people in the band leave. But that's my cue to do a solo piece for you. Actually, we had a slight misunderstanding about the next piece of the program. I'm actually going to be playing Rhapsody in Blue tomorrow in Roswell. Sunday. I'm here tomorrow. Sunday in Roswell, New Mexico, at the Anderson Art Museum. So if you make the not too long trip on Sunday, we'd love to see you there for that. But for now, I'm going to play a different Gershwin piece for you. This is from Porgy and Bess, and it's called I Loves You, Porgy.
Thank you.
Good. Thank you. Thank you very much. Now let's welcome back this terrific band and also Dr. Richard Schwartz to join us. This is a song I wrote almost about 30 years ago. It's a challenging blues. And Rich and I discussed it. He had remembered learning it and playing it about 15 or 18 years ago, so 20 years ago. I think the title kind of illustrates a slippery melody, and it's called Slippin' and Slidin'.
And before we play our last tune this evening, thank you again to everyone on stage, Mr. Roman Chip on saxophone, Dr. Emily Salgado on drum set, Mr. Terry Burns on bass, and our headlining artist, Mr. Ted Rosenthal. Also, I'd like to mention that there will be CDs for sale at Mr. Rosenthal's out in the lobby. We have students watching those CDs for Mr. Rosenthal. Yeah, we're taking care of it. Also, I wanted to mention tomorrow, this is a full jazz festival. Tomorrow, if you are inclined, starting at 8:30 in the morning, yes, 8:30 a.m., we have 11 jazz ensembles competing for the top prize of the ENMU Jazz Festival Trophy. We have 11 bands from all over New Mexico and Texas coming here tomorrow. And our final concert, 7 p.m. tomorrow night, featuring Mr. Roman Chip and Mr. Ted Rosenthal. Thank you so much again for being here, and perhaps we'll see you tomorrow. Thank you. Thank you.